Yes.
So oxidation reduction, oxidation means loss of electrons. So over here, sodium is a natural neutral element which have no charges, completely neutral, proton number, electron number remains same. So when they lost one electron, that become the Na plus. That means we say that sodium are oxidized. Or similarly, Cl minus, oxygen minus. Plus, which lost one more electron and become the Fe3+. That means they are also oxidized. So oxidation means there is a loss of electrons. Similarly, for the reduction, is a gain of electrons. Reduction means gain of electrons. That means if we are going for the Na plus, and when we gain one electron, that forming the Na. So what happening? This is the cation they are formed when they are lose electrons. Similarly, for the chlorine, when they lost one electron, when they gain every electron, they remain a Cl minus. That means they forming the anion. In the oxidations, most in case of the reduction also neutral ions, they forming the anions. Before this oxidation reduction is oxidants and reductants.